The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, accompanied to the ring by Giovanni Vinci and the Intercontinental Champion, the Ring General Gunther, representing Imperium, Luger Kaiser.
I can guarantee you this, the Intercontinental Champion Gunther is not in a good mood tonight as he gets set to watch Ludwig Kaiser in action against Chad Gable. Last week on Monday Night Raw, a massive match. Gable versus Gunther for the Intercontinental Championship. Gunther was dominating, but it was one mistake, and Gable would take advantage, suplexing Gunther into the timekeeper's area, allowing Gable to beat the count and becoming the first man since Gunther burst on the scene a year and a half ago on the main roster to beat Gunther, this time via countout. So he did not win the championship, however, did pick up the victory.